Hey, Keri. Okay, I've got all of these laid out, and I want you to see how they fit. The first six fit perfectly. It goes right down in there all the way to the floor. That's number 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. All of them go all the way down. This one's maybe a quarter to 3/8 inch higher than its neighbors, but everybody fits. Now, these are a little bit tighter. The globe doesn't go quite to the bottom because of the slope of the inside. If you put as much as a quarter to half an inch of planting medium in the bottom of these things, it's not going to matter whether or not it goes all the way to the bottom. One of these, this one, has some texture on the side that we talked about. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, fit all the way to the bottom. 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11, not quite all the way to the bottom. And these are the colors I wanted you to see. This one is a little bit higher. This one is a little bit lower. This one is kind of a tight fit. You'll need about a half an inch of planting medium in the bottom for this to fit down on top of that, but it fits right in there. And this one goes all the way to the bottom, and it's pretty. If you want to offer this in your store, it's up to you about the color. If you like it, if you want to stick with strictly white, that's fine too, but I wanted you to see what these look like. These are both on porcelain. All of this is porcelain. These colors look a little bit different because of a different type of porcelain I used. Okay, that's it. I just wanted you to see the variability.